That's enough clapping now, guys. Less talking, more democracy. No, you don't have to clap if you are driving. However, you will think about this decision when it comes back to bite you. A car just blew up outside my house. Maybe I did finally go too far at Christmas. Oh, spaghettio guy. This is overwhelming. What do you guys want?